preventing Alzheimer's disease. Dr. Barry Ramo reveals how your fitness level could play a role.
Alzheimer's disease progresses at different rates in different individuals. One marker of the rate of progression of Alzheimer's is measured by how quickly the brain shrinks. A new study suggests that the rate of brain shrinkage in an individual with early cognitive impairment can be altered by their lifestyle. Researchers at the University of Kansas examined 120 people aged 60 and older. They found that 57 had early signs of Alzheimer's. They measured the rate of their brain size shrinkage over a period of time. They found that individuals who were fit had a rate of shrinkage much slower, about 25% the rate of those people who were unfit. In the control group, there was no relationship between brain size and fitness. This study doesn't prove that exercise will slow the progression of Alzheimer's disease, but it's very suggestive, and it makes sense that anyone with early signs get on a good exercise program to do everything they can to slow progression. For Healthbeat, I'm Dr. Barry Ramo, KOAT Action 7 News, live this morning.